to Somerset Activity and Sports Partnerships Walk Your Way, a series of short walks planned with you in mind. Today we are walking around Wellington Sports Ground and Park. How will you walk with us today? Here are some options.
So the first thing is to get yourself nice and comfortable, in a comfortable position for you to be able to move. So if you're feeling a little bit wobbly on your feet, not ready to go up into an upright position, we can start with a chair. So take yourself to the chair, and then I want you to wriggle your bottom forward. So wiggle those bottom cheeks until your bum is firmly planted and your feet are firmly planted on the floor. Think it nice and tall, so sitting up nice and tall. And then you can start with the legs gently marching whilst you're watching your screen. This kind of chair is ideal because you can get your feet firmly planted. Sometimes if you're on a sofa, perhaps the knees are a little bit too much higher than the hips. So this is a perfect position where the knee and the hip are comfortably aligned, and then you're slowly marching. You can bring in the arms as well if you feel confident, and you can even take that pace up and lift those knees up as you slowly warm yourself up going through the movement. So that would be your first position. If you feel a little bit more confident, you could actually stand behind your chair. So using the chair for support, you've got the hands on the chair, and then you can lift and lower those feet. And again, you can just pop that in front of your screen so you're able to watch what's going up. Again, thinking nice and tall, nice and straight, hands resting on the chair. If you feel a little bit more confident, then you can even swing the arm as you go. And you can change arms. That's just going to take that heart rate up, warm you up that little bit more, swinging those arms as you go. And if you feel more confident, you can lift those knees up a little bit higher. Your alternative to all of these, if you feel confident enough, is to do it without the chair, marching out. You can always have that chair in front of you, just in case you wanted to touch down at any time, give those arms a little bit of a rest, or if you feel a little bit wobbly, then you've got the chair that you can have in front to support you. And lifting and lowering those legs as you do your march. You can keep it nice and low, or you can take it up a little bit more by lifting those knees up a little bit higher, or low feet and strong arms. So choosing the level that works for you.
Before we begin our walk, here are a few safety points to consider. Maintain good posture, sitting or standing tall with the shoulders and neck relaxed. March to your own rhythm and listen to your body. Drink water to keep yourself hydrated. Feel free to slow your pace or take a break if you need to. Stop immediately if you experience any pain or discomfort that is new or unusual for you. And lastly, enjoy your walk. Let's begin slowly and build up to a comfortable pace. Don't forget to lift those knees to work that little bit harder. You're doing brilliantly. Keep it going.
That dog's off the lead.
Shouldn't be. Well, the line.
Morning.
Morning.
Hiya.
Wait, Randy. Come here.
In around this way. You're now at the halfway mark. Well done.
Morning.
If your legs start to feel tired, don't worry. Make the movement smaller and reduce your pace. Monitoring your breathing is a great way to know how hard you're working. You want to be able to hold a conversation as you march. Well done. Keep going.
Well, you get cold hands.
Keep marching if you can. We're almost back.
Thank you.
You're almost back, so let's begin to slow the pace and reduce your heart rate. Well done for walking with us today. Walking has so many benefits for our minds and bodies, and we hope that you are feeling energised and positive about joining us again for another Walk Your Way virtual short walk.